lights.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, William!
Get over
here.
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey!
There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord. He's all yours, Arno.
Come here!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that. Arno, take care of him!
Ready to fight! I'll be quick! I was meant to win! Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Take care of him!
Let's fight!
They're here! I see them!
idiots. Hey, now you. I know where you're hiding.
All right.
Over here. Don't
Arno, go up to this one.
Yeah! It's you and me.
Someday.
Need a hand now!
Please tell me you're alright.
You got my back.
Better see what that noise was.
Arno, go after this one!
Ready to fight! Trespassers here! Get them! Two on one! Afraid of a fair fight!
Don't worry. You're next.
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Always
ready for a battle.
Pretty sure. Where do you think you're going?
Arno, take care of him.
castle. Our Freddy's disappeared, who knows where, like the coward he is.
You don't like him much.
We hate each other.
Huh? What's that? Did you see that?
I bet.
Hey.
Arno, go after this one!
Yeah! I'll be quick! You'll pay for that! You've lost! Hey!
Arno, take care of him!
Than Guillen.
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please.
Let's
hope we get to it in the first place.
Remember the guy who chased me with the armor the other day? Yeah, he joined my squad. He's dope. I like him. He's nice. He's a good babysitter for Hugo. You know, he's being a great uncle.
We're getting close.
Fast cars. It's a funny thing.
Let's keep going.
No.
Come
this one!
Looks safe.
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go? So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin.
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes. It's not light.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck.
Sophia, I think they've got the anchor.
Bastards. Go to that pontoon with the crank. It controls the chain.
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
How are you holding up?
Great! This boat is great! That cabin is great too! Look at all the things!
We'll look when we've left.
Changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see. Arno, a little help.
All right. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
Yes. Clean shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Oh, he will.
Amicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Fix those bastards. Bad men did.
I think they're bastards too.
Shh, that's a bad word. Accurate, but bad. Got it?
Yes, Captain.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take the other one.
When you're ready.
We're doing it! We're leaving this place! Weird. What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia, come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it!
We don't have time to go up there.
I could try to cut it.
Yes! Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna?
I don't know, she said do what? Hold on, I'm talking to her. She wanted to climb it. Here it is, never mind.
Amicia, get on the pontoon and have a look at the sail.
This family or what? It's all right. I've got you.